in love with you. I wanna see you dance again.
Here on the flea market in Mauerpark in Berlin, which is one of the most popular markets of Berlin and in whole Germany, I would say. Here are more than 300 sellers. You can find here everything from a lot of interesting. Here you find also a lot of antique stuff, which is coming from the houses of the old people. When they die, for example, when the houses will be emptied, everything is thrown here on the market. And they are really very interesting items. If you want to hunt a treasure, for example, you get it here in a few euros. Something from 100 years ago and even more from the Berlin families. Many people also love to go there on the flea market to find vintage clothes, because you find really a large choice of vintage clothes, like furs and any kind of jackets, everything from leather shoes to jewelry, everything you can imagine. Here you find also a lot of antique stuff, which is coming from the houses of the old people. When they die, for example, when the houses will be emptied, everything is thrown here on the market. And they are really very interesting items. If you want to hunt a treasure, for example, you get it here in a few euros. Something from 100 years ago and even more from the Berlin families.